What's up YouTube, my name is Dave Canapke. Welcome back to another video of Fishing Innovation. Today we're at Sydney, Ohio, fishing the I'm at Custom Border Park, I believe. And we're gonna be doing some fishing here. This is Twala Creek, it leads to the Grand Miami River. Doing some fishing here and then upriver at the there's another dam short not too far down the not too far downstream here. So we're gonna catch us some bait and then we're gonna catch us some fish. Let's get on. Throwing a square barrel, switched up. Got me a smallmouth, looks like. Pretty good one too. Yep. Oh, barely hooked, barely hooked. There we go. Oh goodness. Look at that, fell right out. Boom, let's go. Number one. Never mind. No, I was, but he got off. What are you doing? Oh, I'm on again. I'll be right back. This seems pretty big. It's because it's a catfish. Got another. Smallie. Nice one, too. Well, nice little guy, I guess. There we go, fish on. And it's big. My guess is catfish. Just because I'm feeling just dead weight. And yeah, that's my something. Yeah. Come here, boy. Yes, sir. Good old catfish. Pops out real nice and easy. Nope, fish on. What the? All right, something's on now. I'm gonna give it a second. Something's actually. Okay, this is hooked up. That is another cat. This one might be my dinner for tonight. I think it will be my dinner for tonight. Oh, let me get down here. Your dinner, buddy. You is dinner. Nice little guy, too. Man, it's perfect size. Dinner served. Let's go, Wimpy. Look at that. It's Gonna sit it. There you go. He let it go, what the heck? That's uncharacteristic. It's definitely a cat though. I'm gonna pick it back up. Oh, he's still on. Never mind. He's been swimming towards me or something. You're not getting away. You are dinner. Oh, geez. Come here. Another perfect eating size. Mercy.
We blinded one eye too.
You're going on the stringer. I ain't messing around this time. I'm just gonna leave it on the hook. Then put it on the stringer. Seems like we've struck catfish heaven. This one seems significantly bigger. Haven't seen him. It's been destroying my drag. And he is a runner. Peace, my guy. No, he ain't that much bigger, but he's big. Man, he's bleeding or something. He's been cut or something. Jeez, what the heck? He ain't that much bigger. My bad. He's got red all over him. I don't know what that is. Thank you. hit the tornado, dude.
You hit the spin move. Oh, no, it broke me off. No. No. No.
Well, that's okay, I guess.
Alrighty, so that's gonna be it for today's video. Got a lot of catfish, surprisingly, so definitely those are gonna be good. I'm gonna eat those, so I guess that last spot, that's gonna be like my new catfish juice. Cause you definitely tell today the water's up a little bit. It was pretty brown and it rained last night, and then a couple of days ago, it pretty much just got settled and then it rained last night, and then clouded it up a little bit, but that's good for catfishing, tell you what, cause I just caught like, what, five, I think, right there? Only kept two, and then let three go. Then I caught another catfish though, up in Sydney. This last spot was at Lockington, so. I don't know, I really haven't had much good luck when it comes to smallmouth and cloudy water. I've never been able to catch them really, but. Oh my eyes. We only got one today. Missed like two other ones. So would have had three. It would have been a decent day, but it's whatever. It is what it is. It was a good day. Caught a lot of good fish. So thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.